equal to 360 degree. Exterior angle का sum 360 degree होता है. Very simple. Now add all three exterior angles 125 degree, 125 degree plus x is equal to 360 degree. Part A. 250 degree plus x is equal to 360 degree. X is equal to 360 degree minus 250 degree. The value of x is equal to 110 degree. Write down the value of x is equal to 110 degree. In second part, same process. The sum of exterior angle is equal to 360 degree. First angle is, this angle is 90, then this angle is also 90 degree. 90, write down 90 degree plus 60 degree. After that, 90 degree, 70 degree plus x is equal to 360 degree. 90, 180, 180 plus 16, 240. 240 plus 17, 310 degree plus x is equal to 360 degree. X is equal to 360 degree minus 310 degree. The value of x is equal to 50 degree. The value of x is equal to 50 degree. Clear? Next question. Find the measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon of 9 sides. Here sides are given. Write down the formula for find the exterior angle. Exterior angle, exterior angle is equal to 360 degree upon number of sides. In first, number of sides 9, then put 9. 9 for the 360 degree. Sum of exterior angle is equal to 40 degree. Second part, sum of, now we find the exterior angle. Each exterior angle, sorry, exterior angle is equal to 360 degree divided by and n is 15. 15 one ja 15. 15 two ja 30. Remainder 6. 4 company 0. 15 four ja 60. Exterior angle is equal to 24 degree. Clear? Last question. How many sides does a regular polygon have? If the measures of an exterior angle is 24 degree, here exterior angle is given. Exterior, write down, exterior angle is equal to 24 degree. Here we find out the sides. Write down the formula of sides. Number of sides is equal to 360 divided by exterior angle. 360 divided by exterior angle. It becomes 360 degree divided by 24 degree. 12 2 ja 24, 12 3 ja 36, 2 1 ja 2, 2 1 ja 1, 2 1 ja 2, 1, 2 5 ja 10. Number of sides is equal to 15. Okay, next question we do in next video.